go ahead and pull up your sea tab, you can look in the map. You guys are going to move south on the boat. I have a phase line Gobi marked. Toxic, you're going to go ahead and call it into me when you are crossing the phase line. When you cross that phase line, you need to go ahead and slow speed and pull into the bay at LZ Tiger. Copy?
Copy. LZ Tiger.
Okay.
How do you pull up the tab again? I'm using the map, but... Okay, I'll press in U. Copy.
Yep. So go ahead. I see where you're going. About 2 clicks down is phase line Gobi. When you cross it, call it into me. Slow speed. Dock at LZ Tiger. And you're going to make a movement and find an entrance on Objective Castle. Objective Castle is a bunker that's dug into the mountain. So it's your guys' job to get in there and clear it. I will be on ISR. That means I will be in a bird, floating far away, trying to do recon on the thermals to make sure you guys do not get stuck, snuck up on. Okay?
Perfect.
Do your best not to get shot when you're going through the bunker. You are looking for a set of intel. You are looking for
90 fucking pounds.
You will see a stash of equipment. It'll either be multiple laptops, papers, documentation, stuff like that. Should all be in the same place. You'll know it when you see it. Keep an eye out for civilians when you're in the bunker. It's possible that there could be unarmed.
Oh wow.
Once Objective Castle is clear, if medical attention is needed, Toxic, you will call it into me, and the planned landing point, as of now, unless it needs changing, is Rally Point Zulu, which is just east of the objective in the clearing. Cool?
Simple.
Gotcha.
Alright, if you complete this in time, we'll go ahead and move on to the next objective as planned, but again, we lost an hour. So, we'll just work with what we got tonight. Cool?
Good.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and disembark, get ready for my flight, and you guys get moving.
Alright. Toxic or Chosen, keep an eye out on the map, so, and just let me know when we go. Kinda gotta say that.
Command Romeo, you can go ahead and set your radio to speakers so the team can hear if you want. Not necessary. Over.
Okay.
sure you guys hit your lights when you approach. Over.
Cut the lights.
What the?
Just use the scroll wheel. Did it say anything about lights? Stop. Yes.
Oh, there we go.
Mm. Alright, I'm gonna let him know where that was the tiger.
We'll just be LZ Tiger, make the park.
Copy, begin looking for that entrance point. Should be at the top of the hill.
Gotcha.
Alright.
Okay. We're gonna slowly walk up this hill. We're gonna head, what are you pointing at? There we go. We're gonna head that way. It's about, 110 on a compass.
Alice 1-1, be advised. One times meatbag patrolling north to south at the top of the hill. Weapon is lowered. Over.
I'll be the point. And let me check my inventory. Moving out.
We're gonna stop once we get to the top of this hill.
Atlas 1-1, Overlord.
Overlord.
If you guys have IR strobes, go ahead and tag them onto your helmets. I can see you approaching, but I can see me getting lost eyes once you get up there.
Let me check and see if this is the entrance.
Alice 1-1, be advised, one times meatbag, about 35 meters south of your position on the other side of the rock. Over.
I'm gonna go along this side over here and let's check for any entrances. If you want, we can split up. Me back here if you find an entrance. Actually, group up here? Yeah. I think it's over here.
I don't know if you heard him, Chosen, but, said there was a dude, I think, south of us?
Yeah, I got him.
Not in here, though, but, yeah, he was right in front of us. I'm gonna take a lead,
Okay, I got to change the settings.
One one, Overlord, be advised. Chemlight just got tossed out of the hill behind you on the rocks. Over.
You heard that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chemlight.
That's people on the street.
We're almost making a complete circle around the objective. Maybe the entrance was closer than I expected. Try to wrap around. I think Manny might be right.
Atlas 1-1, Overlord.
Overlord.
I have obstacle on a light at the top of the hill where you guys took out the first target, coming out of the cave.
He was right by the guy.
Dang.
We got two guys on our tail.
Two on our tail?
Possibly. Said there's one that came out of cave. So we gotta go back to where that guy was at.
Yeah, it's over here, cause it was right on the map, it was right next to the X on objective. Objective, whatever it's called. It'll be right up the hill, so it'll be,
should take the fucking start.
It's RP Zoo, most likely. But I do see that light, it's cool. Some toxic points of it.
I'm gonna say we could probably use those trees as cover.
Yeah, I guess.
We can use it as concealment. That mean stain, like, the trees entirely.
Use the rocks, but I'll figure it. I don't know what that was, be careful.
We'll load copies.
Should be good.
Alright. Coming up behind Toxic. Be careful with the stairs.
Is it just me, or are UGs kind of bugging?
Get armored.
Uh-oh.
There you go.
Flapping it, Abba Manny?
Get on the guy.
I said my.
My legs are broken. I'm injured. I got armored. The game is too.
Stand by.
I'm stuck on this.
Done.
Yeah, he healed us, he's a scout.
Yeah, that was ridiculous. Alright. This is like a tight hallway, so aim on point. Weapons in front, duck. Weapons in the back, which is me, I'll be up.
Down.
Nice. I think we don't have to come to the ground.
I'm gonna need the room in front of us, east.
Roger.
Also, I do a grenade. Watch out, Manny.
Manny, watch out.
Nade out. Oh, he ran through. Be careful, Manny. They're running past the door.
Reloaded.
Stay there, I'm gonna throw a nade in the other room. Nade out.
Whoever we're fighting in that room is peeking the door.
Whoever's in this room, east, is peeking the door like he's. That gotta be scums.
There's somebody that just ran through there, that room. I couldn't get a shot off him.
Would I need it?
Need it.
Need out, I just saw him.
Yep, his body just dropped.
Let me check it.
Yeah, let's clear this room. North of us, and then...
I got a frag.
Okay. Out.
Gas room. Be careful, check your corners.
There are like three other rooms.
You heard that shot, and I don't know where it came from. Alright, room looks clear. Check for any intel.
Clear.
Check your ammo, make sure you're overloaded.
Will it ever be on their person, or will it always just be like somewhere?
Hey, can I throw this? I can't put this down. It's stuck in my hands.
Let us head out, make our way down the hallway.
I see you. Copy. I think somebody is where default was. I'll get him behind that. Yeah, get him behind.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him behind here. I can't really see.
It's all good, I got the door.
Alright, this is fine.
I think they do something. Oh, do light.
I'm gonna work on Manny. Be careful, by all means.
Loading.
Toxic.
Just hold it.
Well, we got one injured. Another injured. We might be headed back.
Good toxic.
Lord, we have one
guy. Yeah, he was hurt really bad. Behind you, toxic.
Roger. It's clear.
Copy. Going in.
You can knock these lights out. You can shoot the lights.
A whole defense for me, in case they walk through that door. Lit him the fuck up, eh? That's gotta be it.
Yo, like, I tried peeking him. I shouldn't have peeked him, though. His gun was up and he was ready.
The first dude I shot him about like 6-7 times, like just... Headshot, and he died, and then I died,
whatever.
What room was it? It was on the left. Close. No way, I don't have a splint.
What says my arm is fine?
No, no, I'm Manny. Bro, I don't have a split. Damn.
things can hear us into here.
Yeah, sure. Alright, let's just try to work fast.
I forgot how to open global. I don't think there's much he can do either with us in here, so I guess let's just try to make our way out. He could drop towards us. Even if we let him know, he's still gonna fucking do this.
I can't hear him. I don't know if he can hear us down here. Because I
can't hear a thing.
And I just get static.
Oh.
Yeah, I noticed that.
That's funny.
There's a guy here moving around though.
And y'all don't know which room.
He's in this room.
That room. Alright, in that one. Hang on.
The one on the west.
Hang on. I shall be the sacrificial lamb. Oh. Light working.
Checking the room behind us.
Clear.
Clear.
We have found a prisoner. Overlord, we have found Nokia, whatever his name is. We have one prisoner over here. And up here.
Someone throw a smoke. Nate, 1 second. Back up. Nate out.
I'm gonna untie this guy, by the way. Hold on, let's clear first, let's clear first.
Bro, good toxic. Copy.
Atlas 1-1, Overlord, how got me?
Loud and clear, Overlord.
Roger, what's going on down there?
Manny's injured. We found a prisoner down here. Tied up.
Roger. Did you locate intel?
Nothing. He wants to grab the prisoner, or just leave him there.
Just cut him loose.
Gotcha.
What's the triage on Manny, how bad?
In the blood right now.
Is he ambulatory?
He definitely needs, he needs a medevac, definitely.
Manny needs medevac.
Are you able to make it to the marked RP?
You think you're able to make that?
Yeah, I could carry him.
Doctor, Lord, make it.
Copy, I'll be touching down at RP Zulu ETA 30 to 40 seconds.
Okay. I got him on my back.
Really up to you.
Roger. Let's go. Oh shit, you're diving.
Lord's touchdown on RP Zulu. Over.
Oh, where did you guys go?
Just to get closer.
I see you.
Did we find the intel?
Yeah, I got it. Oh. You know what? Not you. I got Lee. God damn it. Because if you and me will go back and get him, alright?
Throwing you a lasso so you can find me a little easier.
There's still a guy we gotta cut through.
Shut up, my fool.
Oh, hey. All right. See what's going on with him.
Oh, he has a fracture, and I forgot.
Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. He needs a tourniquet on his leg. Oh, shit. Okay.
Yes, default. No shock advised. Hold on. Where's Toxic? Oh, never mind. I see him. Well, he's stable at least.
Yeah, he was stable, but then,
Go ahead and push blood on him.
Yeah, again?
Go ahead and set blood on him.
Okay. Let me change my... Hold on, one second. Let me change my T-Street audio.
Okay.
Well, say something, Coons?
Testing 123, 123.
Oh, perfect.
Once you start that, I'm going to load him into the bird. And I'm going to give you guys new tasking.
I don't know if the drips on it. I think that he went in a second.
It's all good.
Okay. It started pretty good. Okay.
Wrong helicopter?
No, it's something with the perms. Alright, though. Okay.
I'll get him right. Give him goddamn right.
Okay, you guys have new tasking. Oh shit, his heart's fluttering. Hold on. Oh, the tourniquet's still on his leg. Okay, so I'm gonna get him fixed. You guys are gonna have to move. I'm gonna mark a point on the map. Intel shows two stored BRDMs. I need you guys to sneak over there and dead them. And then we'll be good. So I'm going to mark that for you in a second. Go ahead and hop out. I'm going to get him fixed up and just prepare to move.
Wait. One second.
Steve has any nudes?
Hold on. Reads this one? No. Self interaction? No. Hold on. Equipment. How the fuck did I open it before?
What are you trying to open?
I don't want to drop it, goddammit. The fucking thing I got, the notepad thing.
Okay, wait, don't move. Anybody else?
I'm pretty much good.
Pretty much, yep, okay. Alright, I'm gonna mark new tasking. Let's see. We are here. New bay.
So intel shows stored BRDMs. I just need you guys to sneak into the building, clear down, and get the BRDMs. And then I'll be able to pick you up and we'll fly home.
Wait, I don't think you have any, like...
I'm marking. You don't have any explosives?
Yeah, at least just, like, I don't know, like, fucking...
Okay, well, here. Fighters. This is what's gonna happen, then. This will be good training, anyway. So what you guys are going to do is you're going to sneak on target, you're going to clear the building, confirm the presence of the BRDMs, call the grid in for me, and I'll drop artillery on it.
That's more by speed.
Yep, get in, clear it out, confirm that the BRDMs are stored in the building. Then you guys can exfil maybe... Here, I'll even draw it out for you. Confirm. Then maybe head across the street. Whatever direction looks safest to you. Take cover, wait for splash, and then I'll pick you up.
I love when Skooma splashes.
Yep, me too. Yo. Alright, that's about to click out. You guys start moving. I'm not going to fly the bird over. It's only a kilometer. It looks far on the map, but it's really not that bad. So, I'm going to take the bird out. I'll continue conducting ISR. Stand by for medevac. And, yeah.
Alright.
Your guys' movement should be approximately bearing 168. That's direct to the building, I believe.
Copy.
All right, I'll see you guys in a couple of minutes.
It's south, directly south.
I will lead with the speed.
Atlas team toggle lasers.
You not have lasers.
Roger. Atlas, hold. Stop.
Hold.
Lay down.
Roger.
You're dead, 12 o'clock, you have a fire team. There's, looks like a rubble village there. I would advise going around that if you don't want to engage. I'm seeing 5 break. 7. One contact in the church to your left. One contact in the second building on your right. And 5 contacts dead 12 o'clock under a camo net with a campfire. Over.
What's the plan, Josh? Let's slowly go to the right over here.
If we go that way, there's a little thing near us. Hold on. Right west of us, there's something there. It has a question mark over it, but I don't know. Turn off your laser, by the way. At the moment.
Let's pull up.
You gonna try and engage them? No, 1 a.m. see one.
Yeah,
same. I think he's building right here.
I think he's being compromised.
Yeah, he looks like... I'm gonna fire him.
It looks clear. Alright. From here we can start picking them off. Let's clear the building first, just in case.
Engage when you can. There's one right in front of us. We're gonna use this building as cover. Call out all your kills. Toxic, if you can, head this way. I'm going to point to the right itself. Head over there and try to flank around.
One down.
Another one down. We all good?
I'm good.
Toxic?
Players, you good. I'm good.
He shot a light up, be careful.
Move back to your position.
Copy. Yeah, you in the other building? That is.
We dropped some serious smoke.
Overlord, we are engaging the, by the moon. All the dudes are camped here. I don't know.
I'm gonna try and move copy, towards I have eyes this on. Church.
Yeah, I was gonna call it. I was gonna wait until I finish communicating with Schoons. We can move behind this debris, southeast to us. I'm moving up.
Copy.
Be careful with the church to our left. I'm in the broken up building next to the camp. Is that you guys in the church? Is somebody going to church?
Manny, I think, is going in church.
I'm in the church.
Copy. Keep us updated in case you get shot.
Copy.
Just, I'm gonna head towards you, alright?
Copy. Good, Manny?
I'm good.
Shots sound coming from east, southeast-ish. We still got a way to move to... Everything was clear, we can start heading south.
You have name tags on, right?
Yeah, but, when you were walking around, your name tag showed up.
Oh, it's because I was right behind you. It does that sometimes.
We jump on it, but maybe next time. Bro, turn off your night goggles quick, Fash. Look how fucking dark it is.
Yeah, it's dark.
1-1, Overlord.
LS-1-1 here.
I'm RTB to refuel, running out. Over.
Roger.
Let me see how far away we are. Yeah, we still got away. What's up?
I can, like, put a little marker.
I'm going to check the building in front of us just for safe measure. Clear, no proceed stuff.
Vehicle
to left. It's going to the napalm. Go to build the town we were just in. Let's get close to the trees and leaves.
Lights, I think.
vehicle. South.
Is it moving?
Moving, I think, towards napalm.
Copy, let him go by. Prone if you can. I see it. Let's move up. Check this building for safe measure. It's a big hole in the wall, but clear. Fake armor door, clear.
This guy almost got shot.
He heard us.
Yeah. Weird that he's wearing that in this day and age, but it is what it is. Okay, he's running two south. We gotta head. Gotta head east.
Overlord is airborne.
You guys have colored smoke? Copy.
Picking up yellow.
Okay, yo, I see that. I'll be almost there.
That's why I unbind that shit.
Let's go tell me to rebind it, but he wants me to get a fucking melee kill. But I don't think so now that we don't have that many people. I'll tell him all, I'll try next time.
I've got yellow smoke.
Copy.
It's actually
good. Well, I have green smoke. It's going to attack too. And it's green.
No, we just need it for when we're going to get that good stuff. It's
yeah.
Very bright over there. Oh, see a tango?
Under that light.
Tango.
I'll take him out until I get the light.
Yeah, where's the light? What's the little light?
All right, tell me when you're ready.
I lost a guy. Hold on. One second. I'll take the light out.
Alright, doing it.
Stay low. Well, come to my side because there's a little hill over here. And let's make our way to the white building in front of us. Exactly east.
Overlord, we're getting close to our objective.
Overlord copies.
We are in the town with the VROM, so be alert. Shot sound like it came from southeast. There's a doorway into this building right now. I'm gonna try to push into it.
Be careful in peeking it.
Yep.
Yeah. Let's see if there's a back door.
Alright, well, once I know, I can take it.
I'm behind you.
Copy.
Listen upstairs.
Toxic, you here?
I'm taking it.
Wait. Wait for Toxic.
Okay. I'm stuck at this door.
Toxic's here, alright. Alright, all good? So I'm making a way up.
Is it locked?
Yeah.
Alright, got it.
Get some stuff out.
Be careful. Open it on 1, 2, 3.
Is it locked?
Oh, it's locked.
I have a thing to open doors.
I got it.
I gotta set a timer. Every 10 seconds. Alright. Set for 10 seconds. Go ahead.
Ooh.
We good?
Clear.
Better be some loot in here, shit.
There is absolutely nothing in here.
This one's locked too, but it goes to the balcony, so don't worry about that. Alright, let's use this window to our advantage. We were getting shot at from a distance. Let me take this light off. Oh, that wasn't the light, that was it. There's a wall right there. See anybody?
If we get eyes on that BRDM, we can call it a cast.
Yeah.
Like, that's all we need to do is just call cast. I'm gonna knock these lights out.
Copy, I'm downstairs.
Making my way here.
Got eyes on you. Got him. Loading.
Going to the building, all right?
Alright, I'm gonna regroup with you. Stretch one. Got one guy on that north.
Light's not going out. You said north copy. Has anybody spotted the thing yet?
Yes.
Bro, you're not telling me this light bulb is not going out.
Some items are like that, dude. Don't worry about them. Don't worry about them. This man, Manny, over here.
God, it did have a silence.
Oh, on. Now they're going to
board
us and fucking beat our ass.
So far clear. Based on the map, it's to our south, so let's turn around. Let's exit the way we came. Over here, on me. And it should be behind us.
Behind us?
Yeah, I'm not sure where, based on the map. Left is clear.
Check it upstairs.
There's a guy on the roof.
You saw our roof?
We got a shooter on the east side of our position. See what this big building is?
I got one, but I don't think that was the one I was shooting.
That was the one that was shooting, I got him.
Copy.
Yeah, man, if you can see his body east, if you look straight east, he's looking at you. His body's in the
air.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thank goodness.
My life is almost over.
How should the BD arm look like? But if it's a vehicle, I see it.
Hold on, let me see it and I'll confirm it.
Southeast on the right side of the building where you killed the guy. Oh, right, there you go.
No, that's a truck. It's already blown up.
But we're looking for a vehicle?
Yeah, it's a big. You'll kind of know it. Big and ugly and rushed.
Looks
rushed.
I'm on the roof, just to let y'all know.
Based on the map, it should be east, so let's try to make our way across to where we killed that guy. Let's also try to use the truck as like a little defense, and that might just be our last building to get by. Okay, he was armored into the building.
I heard him get hurt again. Manny, are you hurt?
No, I shot a guy downstairs. He's actually in the building. Copy, Manny, come downstairs with me. We're gonna check the building to our right.
Downstairs, Lieutenant Chief.
Copy, let's head east.
Yo, also, can you take a look at my leg real quick?
Got tangled down. East.
Tango, what is this? Are you playing SOCOM?
I wish.
That's where I learned it from. Beam slight is not good.
Chosen.
Yep.
Can you look at my legs, please? Don't ask why.
Wait. Oh, get in the building. Get in the building.
Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked,
oh my god! Wait,
upstairs, about.
How do you get to the roof?
The roof? I checked the roof. I was all over it.
Doc, did you fall off the roof or somebody beat him up? Bring him into the default? I mean, the building default?
Jesus.
Hold defense, Manny.
Got you.
Not too bad. But I still don't know what happened. Shit. I guess he'll explain himself when you wake up. There we go. Let's give him a let me check his pulse. Right, he's good. Let me give him an epi. He should be up soon.
Bro, I'm packing a motherfucking knife next time. What the fuck? This dude kicked the living shit out of me. Did you guys kill him?
We saw a dead body next to yours, I believe.
Oh, he died. Alright, cool. Yeah. He's fucking nice.
Another one.
Bro, we gotta find this fucking thing, dude.
Yeah, there. Oh, yeah. I gotta get Manny's leg.
Alright, get his leg out.
Yeah, it started hurting for unknown reasons.
Man, you gotta stop hurting, dude. You gotta stop hurting your leg, dude.
I pressed the right button this time. It just, you know. Didn't fall correctly.
That dude straight up just rushed my ass go. And then just slapped the shit out of me with a fucking butter knife.
Oh, can't shoot through the glass. Somebody open the door and kill him.
Got him.
Okay. Closing the door.
Check here. I go up one.
Oh, found the vehicle.
Where?
There.
Downstairs.
One's down.
Yeah, this building can go kaput now. No.
Got another one.
Manny, we found the vehicles we were looking for. Well, once you finish up, head downstairs.
Okay.
We can probably get building sky high, so
yes,
it don't matter.
No. Oh.
What's this grid? I need my phone. I can write it down. I'm not even joking, like, I'm not gonna remember it. Just type it out real quick. Those. 009-055. This is the current location. Yes, it is. That's the grid. All right. Word. We're ready. Time.
Okay, all right. Let's
far away from here.
Let's go okay. West to grid. 008-055, like a building in there.
Well, I'll hold.
And then,
Skuma, we got eyes on the vehicles. They are in a garage or whatever the fuck this is.
Roger. Go ahead and make distance and give me a grid for the strike.
Roger.
Down.
Alright, let's get some distance.
Let's head west. On me. This building right here.
We're gonna hop building from building.
Well, I was gonna hold, hide in here until it's gonna blow the shit up.
Harder than that. This thing, this is like too close.
Copy, next building?
Like, I'm talking about that building.
Wait, which one?
This
one here?
Yeah, this one.
Alright, I'll be in there.
That's clear. I'm gonna head upstairs just in case.
On you.
What was that?
Clear up, rooftop. Manny, are you alright? I'll go check.
No, Manny's dead. Don't know how, but...
Yeah, his body.
Manny is, hurt.
Spooky boot.
Oh, shit. Oh, help, 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 help! I think he's under.
This motherfucker ran in.
Is he armored, or is he, like, actually injured?
Actually injured.
Working on him upstairs.
We got engaged by someone in black. Actually, it's one. I think it's one of the cartel members.
They are the cartel dudes, right? This is what these people are.
Well, black, I believe so. Okay, man, he's up. He's healed.
I got armored.
Oh, you did?
I'm hurt, actually.
Yeah.
Cause your body was too damaged for, like...
Roger. Go ahead and get him stabilized, and after we drop the bomb, we'll clean him up once he's in the bird.
Well, I'm gonna give you the grid. 009055.
009055.
Yes.
Copy, standby. What's your distance from the blast zone?
How close are we?
42 meters. Actually, no, 106 meters, sorry.
If that's the one I'm thinking of, hold on.
Roger, we're a little danger close, but I think you'll be alright.
We're in a building, so I think we should be okay.
Big shoot.
Splash, ETA, 30 seconds.
Alright. Anybody just lay down, hope for the best.
Yeah, pray we don't fucking die, hold on.
I'm just hiding in the corner.
We just wait. We just chill here and hope for the explosion to not kill us.
Yeah, because it's danger close. A little bit.
Heavy on the danger.
Grid 011057 over.
there's like new veneer.
Atlas, confirm you have the grid. Scratch grid, continue towards that soccer field on your left, and I'll land there.
Everybody go.
Yep, easy. Absolutely no problem whatsoever.